If you purchased your web hosting through HostGator, you may have noticed that along with your hosting, you get a free $100 Google Ads credit that you can use for marketing your business. In this video, I'm going to show you how to claim that credit and get it into your Google Ads account so that you can get busy using it. Let's do this. Welcome. It's Kevin at TRU LIFT Digital Marketing, where our aim is to help you provide value to your customers and clients through solid marketing so that you can help more people. I want to get into showing you how to get your ad credits, but before I do, I'll just make a few very quick points. First off, in September 2018, Google did a rebrand of Google AdWords and changed the name of the ad platform to Google Ads. So if you've heard of Google AdWords or simply AdWords, or see any reference to AdWords in my videos, just know that Google Ads is the same thing as Google AdWords. I also want to point out that the $100 credit offer from HostGator is available as of the upload date of this video, and hopefully will still be there when you view this video, but you will want to verify that. And also note that as of the upload date of this video, this offer is only available, to my knowledge, to those that have Google Ads accounts registered in either the United States or Canada. If you are in other countries, you'll have to look into whether or not a similar offer exists for you. Perhaps it does, but just doesn't show up on my account because my browser tells HostGator I'm from Canada, but in this video I will show you how to find the fine print area where you can find out for yourself. I've made the following assumptions. To get this offer, you have to already have a hosting account with HostGator. If you don't yet, there's a link on your screen right now and or in the video description area to a video on how to choose your hosting account that you can check out. And lastly, I've also assumed for this video that you have already set up an AdWords or Google Ads account, but if you haven't yet, you can check out a video on how to do that by clicking the link in the cards on your screen right now or in the description area of this video. Let's get at it. The first thing that you'll want to do is to log into either your HostGator cPanel or your customer portal. I'll show you both ways quickly. To log into your cPanel, put your unique control panel URL in the URL field and hit enter. Then enter your username and password and click login. This will take you to the website section by default. Simply scroll down to the special offers area where you will find your Google AdWords free $100 credit link. Simply click on that. Alternatively, if you want to log in through your customer portal, input portal.hostgator.com into the URL field, enter the email address you created your HostGator account with, click next, enter your password and click login. Once your customer portal page loads, simply click on the hosting tab toward the top, and then in special offers, you will see the Google AdWords free $100 credit link. Simply click on that, and they will both take you to the same place, which is this page here. You may get a similar pop-up to this one, which is just an offer for a service where they will help you with your Google AdWords ads or Google ads for a fee. You can check that out, of course, if you want, but I'm just going to click on no. Here are the steps that I will walk you through quickly in this video. Feel free to scroll down the page if you want. One thing I want to highlight is the fine print here at the bottom. Like I mentioned in the opening part of this video, this offer is only available, to my knowledge, to customers in the US and Canada, but if you are logged into HostGator and you are from another country, perhaps this section here will say something different for you. There is a limit of one promotional code per advertiser. As you can see here, there is a time restriction on how long you have to enter your promotional code. I should also point out that I recorded the video portion of this video a while ago, so all date references will be quite a ways in the past, but just know that the user interface of Google Ads for what I will be going through in this video is still accurate as of the upload date of this video. But I'll give my standard reminder. User interfaces always change, but even if they have by the time you see this video, there's a very good chance that you will be able to accomplish the steps in this video. Certain links, etc., may just be located in a slightly different place. As it says here, once you enter your promotion code, you have 30 days to spend $25 in your account after the date you enter the promo code in order to earn the $100 credit. Although having said that, I think I actually got 60 days. Just to be clear, in this video, I'll show you how to get your promo code inserted into Google Ads, formerly Google AdWords, but know that in the first 30 days after entering that promo code, you are required to spend at least $25 on ads before the $100 credit is available to you. Now, you don't have to spend that $100 worth of credit as well in the 30-day period after entering your promo code. It will sit as a credit in your account indefinitely, I think, but there is a small 15-cent per month charge or something like that for activity related to the credit. Kind of strange. Anyway, let's keep going. The credit will typically be applied 5 days after you complete steps 2 and 3. Credits only apply to future ad costs. In other words, you don't get reimbursed for prior ad costs. You won't receive notification once you use up your credit. Your account has to be in good standing with Google Ads, and your payment on the first $25 spent has to actually go through. And if you want to check out the full terms, you can enter the URLs down here into your browser, depending on what country you have your account registered in. We good? Okay, let's head back up to the top. If you're ready to go, click on the Get Started button. Now, just highlight and copy the promotional code to place it into your clipboard. Command-C on a Mac or Control-C on a PC is the fastest way to do that, or you can definitely go old school and write it down. Then if you click on Redeem Your $100 Credit, you will be taken to this page. Now from here, if you don't already have a Google Ads account, you can click on the Start Advertising Today button, and then either go through the guided setup by following the directions and fill in email address, website, etc., or you can click on the Skip the Guided Setup link, which will allow you to bypass having to set up an actual ad right away. Like I mentioned earlier, there's a link either on your screen right now and or in the description area of this video to another video on how to set all of that up. So for those of you that already have a Google Ads account like I do, just open up a new tab in your browser and type either adwords.google.com, which will redirect you to the new ads.google.com page, or simply enter ads.google.com and hit enter. Remember, even though this page here says Google AdWords, this video was recorded prior to the rebrand of Google Ads, so your page will say Google Ads. I know I'm saying the same thing over and over again, it's just that if you're new to this kind of stuff, little differences like that can actually throw you off. I know. Then you just need to log into your Google Ads account by clicking on Sign In at the top right of the screen. Enter your proper email address, click Next, enter your password, and click Next again. I'll just let that sucker load. Okay, you should see something similar to this on your screen. Depends where you left off your last session, but either way, you need to click on the wrench icon up at the top right of the gray bar, and then under Setup, on the right side of the dropdown, click on Billing and Payments. Once that summary page loads, you can either click on the Settings link on the left side of the screen, or scroll down to the bottom, and in the Settings box, click on Manage Settings. Scroll down to the very bottom, or just in case the user face has changed, look for the box or area that says Promotional Codes, and click on Manage Promotional Codes. And then simply click on the area below Promotional Codes, and either paste that promotional code that you copied earlier, assuming that you still have it saved in your clipboard, Command-V on a Mac, or Control-V on a PC, or if you wrote it down somewhere, manually enter it here. And then click Apply. You should be taken to a page similar to this. Now I'm in Canada, so it already has converted the dollar amounts to Canadian dollars, but if you are in the US, your top line will say Get $100 Credit for Spending $25 on AdWords, or Google Ads. You'll notice that the offer expires on June 25th, 2018, but I actually recorded the video portion of this video on April 26th, 2018, meaning that it gave me 60 days to spend that first $25 US or $32.18 Canadian. And I would guess that you would be extended the same time period, even though it said earlier you only have 30 days. Just take note of what yours says here so you spend it in time. Okay, so that's really all there is to claiming your $100 credit from HostGator. Which brings us to the question of the day, which is simply, did you even know that you had a free credit available on HostGator? And are you going to take advantage of it? I'm curious, leave a comment below the video before you go. If you were anxious and wanted to start on creating a new ad inside of Google Ads right now, simply click on the arrow in the top left of the gray bar to take you back to the overview page. You'll want to start at the campaign level by clicking on Campaign, and then the big blue plus sign to create a new campaign. I'll go over how to do that in another video, where I'll show you how I set up a video remarketing ad directed to those that have visited my TRU LIFT digital channel, which you can link to by clicking the link on your screen right now. And if you still need to set up your Google Ads account, remarketing lists, link Google Ads to analytics, link YouTube to analytics, etc., click the link on your screen right now to do that. As always, all links are also available in the description area below the video. Thanks for watching, take care of yourself and your loved ones.